Today, our next plan is to visit Agra Fort, ancient capital of Mughal dynasty. Earlier, it was the only capital of India, before it got shifted to Delhi Airport by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan.
It is just a few kilometers away from Taj Mahal, so better to avail public transport even if you have your own car.
Online ticket is also available, so you can book your tickets through PayU Money link.
There are four gates in Agra Fort, but only one gate, named Amar Singh Gate or Akbar Darwaza or Lahore Gate, is open for public.
Almost two-thirds area of this fort is base camp of Indian military, and remaining one-third with major historical significance is only open for public.
Abul Fazl, Prime Minister of Akbar, recorded that there were a total of 500 buildings inside this fort, and the building's architecture were majorly influenced by beautiful designs of Bengal and Gujarat.
Raja Mansingh gifted this huge bathtub to Jahangir. This was filled with gold and precious metals. This huge bathtub is almost 5 feet high and 8 feet in diameter. Empty weight of this bathtub is 3000 kg. This is made of a single stone.
Jodhabai distributed these golden jewelries among poor people. Now we are standing in front of Jahangir's palace. Really interesting. This is really symbolic, and we can say that this is an example of Akbar's religious belief, Deen-e-Ilahi.
From this window, women used to shower flowers to the emperor and his guests.
In this courtyard, Anarkali used to dance. She was a famous dancer at that time. Emperor used to sit and watch the dance from the top.
Young Jahangir and Anarkali had a love relation. This love story is very famous in Indian history. This building is famous for engineering excellency. There was a water tank on the top of the roof. The water used to flow between two vertical sandwich tiles, and that's why the building remained cool during hot summer.
These buildings were originally made of red sandstone during the time of Akbar and Jahangir. Later, Shah Jahan reconstructed these buildings using white marbles. This four layer of security system was constructed by Aurangzeb, and similar security system was applied in Delhi Red Fort also.
First layer, wild animals.
Second layer, crocodiles.
Third layer, high-rise wall.
Fourth layer, army with guns.
This is the bedroom of Shah Jahan and Mumtaz. They lived here together for about 20 years. There is another engineering excellency in this Agra fort. This is like a natural draft fountain. A big water tank is placed at higher altitude. Labors used to fill the tank manually with river water. The water used to flow from the tank to this fountain under gravity.
And this is the place where Shah Jahan was home arrested for 8 long years by his third son Aurangzeb,
till he breathed his last. People shared different kind of opinion regarding relation between Shah Jahan and Mumtaz. Some people say they shared loving bond and the result was Taj Mahal. The other group says he had 13 wives and Mumtaz was just one of them. However, we are not going into the debate. The Taj Mahal complex is believed to have been completed in its entirety in 1653 at a cost estimated at the time to be around 32 million rupees, which in 2021 would be approximately 70 billion rupees. There are three mosques inside Agra Fort: Moti Masjid, Mina Masjid, and Nagina Masjid. All these three were built by Shah Jahan. Mina Masjid was built for his personal use, and the Nagina Masjid was known as the Jain Mosque or the Jewel Mosque. This fort was majorly built during the tenure of Samrat Akbar, that is 1542 to 1605. And the excellency was, there was no theodolite, no computer, no calculator even, but still they made it with precision and perfection.
Ele